Each week, you know, we pick one specific Metro Atlanta neighborhood to call out critical changes in market pricing and discuss other important market information to help you, our listeners, identify unique opportunities in that specific area. And this week, we are actually highlighting Villa Chase, which is in Gwinnett County, Tucker. It is, for those of you who are unfamiliar with the area, Jimmy Carter Boulevard, Lawrenceville Highway. It's basically in the fork between Lawrenceville Highway and Harmony Grove Road. Let's talk about the market and what's happened since 2007, the all-time high. Before the market crashed, or before our recession, the average sales price in 2007 in that neighborhood was $280,700. Listen to this, Alfie. By 2011, the average sales price had dropped 35% to $183,000. So they dropped $96,000 on average. But by 2016, average sales prices have recovered to $287,700, so down 35%, up 36%. If we look at that on that 100 scale, 2007 is represented by the number 100, 2011 represented by the number 65, 2016 represented by the number 103, so we're 3% higher than we were at our prior all-time high. There are currently four homes for sale in the neighborhood, low asking price of $320,000, high asking price of $340,000, 3.4 months worth of inventory. Buyers, sellers, or balanced market, Alfie?
What?
3.4 months worth of inventory.
That's a seller's market.
Seller's market, because it's less than 4 months worth of inventory. Yep. 4 and 5 is a balance. Over 5 is a buyer's market. 260-some-odd homes in the neighborhood, which means from 2011 to 2016, homeowner equity in the neighborhood increased, Alfie, $30 million.
Wow.
$30 million. Isn't that amazing?
Cha-ching.
$30 million.
That is crazy.
If you want the lowdown on your own neighborhood, our market snapshot could be just what the doctor ordered. It's really like getting a monthly bank statement on your home's value emailed right to your inbox, and getting one is easy. Just sign up now at GoGaddis.com. Just click on that Home Values and ATL tab. When you get there, it'll take you less than 30 seconds to put in your information, and it will ensure that you are the local smartie. Your neighbors will most certainly be jealous. Just go to GoGaddis.com, G-O-G-A-D-D-I-S.com, and sign up now.